Coastal wetlands are some of the most biologically productive systems on the face of the earth. One cubic meter of mud flat in a functioning coastal wetland provides more food and energy than any other type of habitat.
Wetlands provide a unique benefit to a broad range of species from birds to fish.
The key aspect that really sold the program on being a part of this project was just the tremendous benefits that this project provides for fish habitat. And the opportunities don't exist very often here in Southern California. Most of the land is developed already, and so this is a great opportunity for us to have really significant benefits.
California has lost over 90% of its wetlands. Most of that is coastal wetland. This was actually the bottom of the historic Santa Ana River, and we're now restoring that the way it was. It'll be the first time in over 100 years that this land has actually seen seawater on it.
We've moved 75,000 cubic yards of material on this project. We've completed 6,000 linear feet of channels, varying width depending on the design.
Without marshes like this one, some of the migrating birds will not have enough food or rest to be able to make it to the next stop and may not even survive their trips.
My favorite part about this project is that we get to work on an environmental restoration, and it's a great opportunity to give back to the community and the people that live in it.
What we're doing today is we're planting salt marsh plants back into the salt marsh that has been cut off from ocean water for almost 100 years. So, get yourself some gloves, get your tool of choice, go for it.
Ship 1134 out of Circle View Elementary, and having a great old time, trying to make this community better.
We're planting plants at the new wetlands.
That it's home to many, many species of birds and helps them survive.
Some of the animals that live there is snowy egrets, great egrets.
I don't know if storks live here.
3/4 of the bird species known to occur within Orange County occur within the coastal marshes.
I'm planting pickleweed.
Pickleweed? Edible.
The Savannah sparrow lives in the pickleweed. They're endangered and they need our help.
We're here to help them.
Pickleweed is a marsh staple. We go out and collect cuttings and seed from local areas, and we come back and plant it and grow the plants, and then the volunteers can come out and do the restoration as well, so they get to follow the whole process all the way through.
These coastal wetlands provide baby fish or juvenile fish protection from predators, warm water which allows them to grow quickly, abundant food supplies, and a connection to the ocean which they ultimately need to move out as adults.
Putting water back into these wetlands, it creates really important nursery habitat for fish species like halibut, which will then grow up in these nurseries and then enter back into the system and be available for fishers to fish and consume, and then also be great habitat for fish in the future.
What this project shows is that nature has an amazing capacity to recover if you give it a chance to do so.
I think as responsible stewards for the earth, we have an obligation to protect our planet. We've got hundreds of endangered species on the list, and we just feel that we have an obligation to protect what little we have left.